How to spray in CSGO. Well, to learn how to spray, you must first know what spraying is. So let's ask some of the experts. Manuel Rocks, in your opinion, what is spray control?
Spray control is the control of the spray of the firearm.
Mr. Cluckington, in your opinion, what is spray control?
Spraying is the act of shooting your gun and making it go yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm not sure what they mean by that, but spraying in CSGO is the momentary guiding of bullets with the intent of hitting your target with as many as possible. This right here is a great example of spray control, taking your spray and transferring it from one person to the next. So now that we know what spray control is, let me show you some spray patterns. The trick to proper spray control isn't to look at this and say, I need to control all of it perfectly. It's to know that you just need to know how far to pull it down. So after I show you all of these different spray patterns, I'm going to show you the effect of just pulling straight down with the gun and controlling the recoil that way. I won't be moving left and right to actually control the exact spray pattern, but just specifically controlling how fast I pull down and how far. Keeping that in mind, let me show you the full spray control of each gun. You'll notice that the spray doesn't look all that different from when I pull straight down. So it's important to master how far and fast to pull down first, then master controlling left and right movement. If you have a hard time hitting a running target, as you can see, one shot to the chest and then one shot to the head. Very effective for slowing them down. Same concept applies when you're spraying. You have to be on target when you go to spray. If you're not, then it's going to be a lot harder to track your target. So just make sure you're shooting at them before you try to actually spray the entire clip. So I hope you guys learned something from that video. I'm going to end the video out here, but there are some clips that I put at the end just so you guys can get a little feel of like spray control and stuff like that. It's going to be just using the first five bullets, really effective to actually just use the first five bullets in a spray as opposed to using the entire mag. So just getting it on target before you start spraying, that's super important.